And shit, let me say shit, let me show me shit. Show me shit, that shit, that's nasty. Hey, so listen, we're glad that you're out here tonight, and what we decided to do is we decided to have a Sissy That Walk contest. There's a lot of pride for sissies in the audience. We need four. Should we do four or do we do five, Jamie? You say five?
No.
Alright, so there are five contestants.
I
don't want to move. Alright, let's slide this over because you know someone's going to knock it.
Yeah!
Here we go. We have our four contestants. Give them a big round of applause. Can you stand up? Stand up. What's your name? Talisa, and where are you from, Talisa?
Buffalo.
Buffalo. Very nice to meet you, Talisa. You can look at me. You're not going to turn the stone, bitch. We good. I thought that's scary. It's all right. And what's your name?
April.
And April, where are you from? Buffalo! April, step on over here.
Hello, how are you?
Fabulous.
You're fabulous. What's your name?
Shay.
Shay, nice to meet you. Shay, you want to do this? You got this. You know how to sissy, right? Okay, I'm gonna be nice. I'm gonna get shot. Okay, step over here. She's a fool. And what's your name?
Jordan.
You're really gay, ain't you, Jordan? You're gay, gay. You're like Jocelyn Fox gay. You're gay. Nice to meet you, Jordan. Step over this way. And what is your name?
Number five.
Michael.
Michael, nice to meet you, Michael. Nice to see you. Thank you, Michael. You have incredible taste, except when it comes to shirts. Okay, so listen. I'm kidding. It's surprised I can hear your name because your shirt's so fucking loud. Okay, we have five contestants. Let's have all of you pile up over on this side. Come this way. Okay, we didn't starve to be any gayer. All right, come over this way. This is something. I just noticed the shoes. Really, bitch. You can't trick in the airport with shoes like that. Not gonna happen. Okay, these five contestants will have to sissy their walk. Whoever is the fiercest competitor will walk away with a drink. We'll get you a beer. How's that? A beer? We're on a budget. Now, just so you know, the song is called Sissy That Walk from Born Naked. Who calls you out? We can go out to you. I was paid a lot of money to say that, so make sure you do it. So we're going to start with you. You ready to handle it? Can you feel the fantasy? Wait, stop a second. We ask you to dance. We don't ask you to act like you have an epileptic fit, okay? I need you to feel the fantasy. You got it? We got to work the runway a couple times. If you like him, we want you to scream. If not, let's not encourage this man any further. So here is your chance. You ready to do it? You got it. If I'm ready. Contestant number two, Drag Queen! decision is mine to make. You know who that is, Bruce. Okay, listen. We went to the screen for only one contestant because it's very, very difficult to choose. You got this queen. You got this bitch. Thank you. Okay, once again, if you like our Ninja Turtle, 1, 2, 3. If you think this bitch could beat me up, 1, 2, 3. And I'm so proud of that. Okay, now, if you like our fag from Pick 293. That was rude. 1992. I'm kidding. You feel it. I know. Step over here. Come on. Over here. To the left. To the left. Remember, I'm Beyonce. You're Michelle. Okay. Yeah. You made me call Solange. Okay. Now, if you like our little queen, 1, 2, 3. You know you lost. I'm just going to do this because it's part of the process. If you like our lesbian, 1, 2, 3. You need to see with your arms folded. What you mad about? You're supposed to be proud today, bitch. Really comfortable shoes. Now, if you like Mini RuPaul, 1, 2, 3. I think we know our winners are Lil Queen. To be fair, let's do this. Let's have all of our contestants step over here. Little Queen, you stay. It's Pride. Here he is in his drag debut. I don't have a wig for you, bitch. But you ready to do this? Can we get Sissy that walk one more time? Is this his chance? Wait, we gotta give you a drag name. What's your drag name?
Sweet Tooth.
Jordan Lee.
No, we gotta give you something better. In honor of Gia Gunn, your name is gonna be Feeling Ya Oats. Turn around, face the back, and do a reveal. And I want you to be sassy and special. Remember, you're season 7, bitch. Season 7.